Welcome to part 3. And in the last part, we found the slime boss. We made a beautiful mushroom soup. So we're just kind of, I think I'm gonna go exploring for some more copper. I think it's the best option at this point. Tin would be helpful. But I think I'm gonna need to make copper armor if we're gonna have any chance to survive against the big daddy himself, Slime Overlord. We're gonna have to get copper armor. Okay, let's combine stuff here, because I like wood in my inventory. I've died 3 times. I think we're gonna go over to the right. We're gonna go explore and get some copper, maybe. Fight some bad guys. That kind of stuff. When I start getting hungry, I'll probably eat this. Gives me low food and. Yeah. Okay. So there's the slime boss. He's up there. I think we're gonna go. Okay, actually, before we go, well, yeah, we might as well just collect all this. It's off cycle there. And actually, since we're here, I'm gonna fill my water, but we have not figured out what this makes. So, then I think we should be caught up for all recipes, for all current food, at this time. Okay, pudding. It's useful. Okay, so now we got tons of food. I'm gonna put these heart berries and stuff in the chest. Four and four, what do they make, actually? Spicy... No, that's not it. 19 food, movement speed, max health. Ooh, actually, yeah, you know what? Let's make those. Let's make 4 of each. Let's get some more wraps going. Okay. Well, we'll let this cook while we're going to explore. So we need copper. We might go all the way to the tin area to get some tin. I don't know. Like, we have wooden armor. Like, I haven't even defeated the slime boss yet. I'm drinking a tea if you're curious. Ugh, dang it. Kind of hoping for some cooler sip. We have wood. What the heck is that? Okay, let's go exploring. Let's grab this wood first, though. Ancient gemstone, okay. I think that's useful for like crafting like boss rewards and stuff. Oh, there's something over there. Okay, that's cool. Fireflies. Is this a big vein or something? No. See, there's that red stuff again. Oh, are they just... We got lots of mushrooms. Oh, they're just peppers. Oh, it's useful. Okay, let's grab whatever ore this is over here. Ah, see, look, we're like really just mining through here, boys. And girls. Okay. Hopefully, like, the style, like I said, there's, like, no editing or anything. We're just kind of going with the flow. Yeah, let's go in this way. I think this is part of, like, an ancient civilization or something. Stuff. Valuable. Glow tulip. Potions. Money. Ancient gemstone. Could I always use a new chest? Okay, I'm gonna empty my inventory and come back. Oh yeah, there's lots of cool stuff. Ooh, we got a new chest too. Okay. Sweet. Let's head back. Oh, this is exciting. Yes. What? Ah. This is why you should torch up, you know? Ooh, okay, I'm gonna grab that too. Deposit some of this copper. Maybe in the next part we can fight the boss? I don't know. I want a better weapon. Perfect. Okay. E. 15 copper, that's nice. Heartberry, glow, bomb pepper. Let's do glow tulip. I think I'm gonna make a new. Glow 2 ups, this will be all bomb peppers. Oh, actually. Let's make another wood. Getting sidetracked? Okay. I was gonna make a new chest, but we just found one, so. I don't wanna do that. See, we need to start selling some of this stuff. That's cool. I want to collect these. These might be kind of useful. Like, I've got a fair bit of inventory freed up. I have 79. Heartberry bomb pepper. I want to wait till they're all grown so I can just, you know. There we go. Wait. Oh, I don't have to water it. Oh, frig it. Let's just water it. Whatever. Really? Hey there, buddy. Excuse me, I just gotta take care of something. Oh, you know what? Let's eat some soup. And, where is that? There we go. Let's eat this stuff. Okay, you know, I think that's good. We will deposit E. These in here. Now we do have a lot of space freed up. Okay. There we go. Yeah, it should be okay for now. I'll have to come back and, get that wood later. Let's hit up these chests, see what's in here. Huh. Ooh, fiber. Nice. That's, why can't I think? think, what the heck was it for? I remember. E. Potion. Then we can use this to break. Ancient chest. Let's throw a couple of these down. And we'll start breaking this stuff. Oh, I'm already full. I'm already full, are you kidding me? We got some tin, some more copper. These will be cool. We can make like a nice like little basin. Maybe we can add a couple plants to our base. The glow ones I think would be nice. Okay, so that's that area. I think we will maybe go up next. I need to go back to the base. I need to unload. Ooh, I think we need to make a backpack. That'd be nice. So, grab this wood. Meant to earlier, and we have space anyway for our wood. So, I think those are just peppers. And that kind of stuff, which is, you know, useful, I guess. Yeah, we'll go up. Okay. Wait, can we cook fiber? Fabric and armor, eh? I wish there was like a quick stack. Three pots. Scrap parts. Okay, so what I'm thinking, I'm gonna tab. I love how some are broken. It's kind of cool. I'm going to throw those down. Throw a torch here. And we will put our second chest over here. I'm curious, can I? Oh, that's cool. Okay. That will help brighten up the area. I put another one over here. Because they glow. Okay, that's cool. We have a bomb pepper. Okay. E. How much do we need? 28. Oh, we're so close. Ooh, 10. Okay, that's nice. E. 10. Yeah, I think we're just going to keep on going up. Slime can go in this chest. I'll have to figure out a... system. Ooh, this one's a... Was it bigger? Maybe I'm dumb. Fiber we can put in there. Okay. Let's continue our journey. Anything that's just food? Yeah, let's eat that. So we need two more copper to make full copper armor. Which... it's a good time to go back to base. Which we got it. Okay, so we can make full copper. Copper. Now if I go in here, yeah, 26. This is it. We can make full. We can make full armor. Yeah. Nice. Get rid of our wood armor. E. Okay. Helmet. Go to tab. Nice. Can we scrap that for scrap parts? I wonder. No, that's not what I want. B. You can. Okay. So we have full armor. Full copper armor. So yeah, that's the... That's everything for the tin. So we need to go get tin to make the tin workbench, which I think will open up a lot of stuff for us. Okay, so this is going to be it for this part. I'd like to thank everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.